Hello, we have some sad news, as legendary reggae producer Edward Bunny Striker Lee has passed on. Some of the hits he produced are John Holt, Stick By Me, Max Romeo, Wet Dream, and countless others. He also was responsible for Beenie Man's first album back in 1983. He passed on Tuesday, October 6, after suffering a cardiac arrest. The producer's family is very shaken up by his passing, but he had been sick for a while now, as he previously was diagnosed with diabetes and a number of other ailments. At the time of his death, he had his full-time nurse and son at his bedside.